Hi guys, we're gonna do a total body workout. We are gonna use a band today. It's gonna be a 20 minute workout. We're gonna do total body push and pull. Get your band out, let's get ready. Let's warm up that body. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's squat. All right guys, you wanna keep that chest up. You wanna dig into those heels. You guys have about 10 more seconds. Get into that zone. We're gonna do this for 20 minutes total body in 5. Let's go forward. 3, 2, 1, go. All right, both those legs can go to a 90 degree angle. Try not to let that back knee hit that ground. You don't wanna have that knee hitting. You guys have 5 seconds. We're gonna stretch it out. We're gonna do 3 point taps. 3, 2, 1, hinge those hips. Tap it out, tap, there we go. We're gonna be working with 30 seconds. 3 different exercises each round. Tap it out, guys. 5. Let's hit high plank. Right foot, right hand, and stretch. Drop that back leg. Switch it up. Left foot, left hand. Drop that back leg. Open up that chest. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, stay in that high plank. Let's hit push-ups. There you go. Chest down. 5 seconds. We have 3, 2, 1. Let's get that heart rate up. Let's go to those high knees. You want to get those knees all the way to that waist. Keep that chest up. Move those arms. Let's go butt kickers. Final one of this warm up. 3, 2, 1, kick it out. Get those heels all the way to those glutes. Don't drop those heels on that ground. 10, breathe it out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome job, guys. I'm gonna set my timer up right here. We have 30 seconds each exercise. We're gonna start with legs, front squat. Right over here, you're gonna bring that band by that shoulders, drop that butt, fight that band. Second exercise, we're gonna go 30 seconds overhead press. After that, your third one, we have a chest press. We have 3 different exercises, 30 seconds apiece. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, front squats. All right, guys, drop that butt. Squeeze those glutes at that top. Keep it up. Breathe. Chest up. You guys want to look at that ceiling or that sky wherever you are. 10 more seconds. Breathe it out. 5. Overhead. 3, 2, 1. Chest. Right over here from that chest. You're gonna bring it all the way up. Straighten out those arms. Keep it up, guys. 20 seconds. Slight bend in those legs. More than halfway through. 10 more seconds. Remember, you take 1 foot out. Less tension. 5. Chest press. 3, 2, 1. Wrap it around. Just like that push-up, keep those elbows up. 5 seconds in, push it out. Doing all push muscles this round. There you go, 15. Push it out, chest is burning. We have 10 more seconds. 7, rep it out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna do a 20 second rest here. We're gonna do that one more time. All right, guys, 10 more seconds. We're gonna go right into that front squat. 7 seconds, get your bands. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop that butt. There you go. You wanna fight that band, keep that core nice and tight. Make sure you can see your whatever you have on your shirt. Halfway. There you go. 10. Squeeze those glutes on that way up. 5. Overhead press. 3, 2, 1, go. There you go. Bring those hands right by that shoulder. Try not to let those elbows drop. 20. Halfway. Keep it up, guys. 7. Push it out. Last time we're doing this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Push it out. Last 30 seconds. We're gonna work that back to the body after. Keep it up, guys. 20 seconds. Push it out. Last time here. Pushing that weight away from that body. 10. Keep it up. 5. Push, push. 3, 2, 1. Awesome job, guys. Right over here. We're gonna go into that pull, backside of the body. We have a deadlift. You're gonna grab that band, step on it, butt comes back, stand it up. Slight bend in those legs, second exercise. You're gonna drop it down to that floor. We have a seated row, elbows nice and tight. Elbows tight for 30 seconds. Third exercise, splitter. Rear delts, you're gonna hit. All right, let's get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, deadlifts. All right, guys, remember we hinge those hips, slight bend those legs. We're now pulling. Try not to round those backs. Neck is neutral, less than 20. There you go. You're gonna feel that in those hamstrings and that lower back. 10. We're gonna sit it down in 7 seconds. We're gonna now work those back muscles. 3, 2, 1, heels up. Use that core. Draw on that belly button. Elbows tight. Seated row. All right, guys, we have less than 20 seconds. Whew. Elbows tight, palms facing each other. 7. All right, guys, stand it up, splitters. 3, 2, 1, arms straight. You wanna bring that band all the way by the chest. Arms straight. Remember, you can use that double. It's a little bit tighter then. Halfway. Keep it up, guys. Working those rear delts. Picture those shoulder blades touching. 3, 2, 1. Awesome job, guys. One more time. Get ready. All right. Take a deep breath in, deep breath out. Grab a drink of water. You guys have 90 seconds with me. 3, 2, 1. All right. Remember that butt comes all the way back with that hinge. Chest up, hands by the sides. Halfway. Last time we're doing this. 10. 7 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Sit it out. All right, guys. Rub it out. Squeeze that back. You guys are using that core. When those heels are up, you guys, of course, can put it down. 10 seconds. Breathe. 3, 2, 1. Splitters. You're gonna get a big recovery after this. Woo! 20 seconds. All right, guys, you always wanna make sure those shoulder blades in the back are squeezing nice and close. 10. Arms straight. 5. 3, 2, One. Awesome job, guys. All right, right over here, we're gonna do push muscles. You're gonna come right over here onto that band, just like we did that deadlift. You're now gonna drop that butt though. Dropping that butt all the way down. Notice how my butt comes down. I have more bend in those legs, so I'm working that front side of the body. Second exercise, we have front raise. Third exercise, we're gonna go arm straight. You're now going to a hugging motion. Five, three, two, one. Stand on that band. Drop that butt, chest up. Suitcase squats. Squeeze that butt. Halfway. Squeeze those quads on the way up. 10. Notice how my legs are shoulder width apart. 5. Front raise. 3, 2, 1. All right, guys. Working those shoulders now. My palms are down, just as if we had some dumbbells. 20. Remember, you guys can add your foot or take one out. More resistance with 2 feet in. 7. You're gonna grab that band right behind. 3, 2, 1. Squeeze those chest muscles. We're doing now a chest fly. Open and close like you're hugging. 20 seconds. We're halfway through, guys. We're gonna get a 20 second rest. Keep it up. All right, 3, 2, 1. Get ready. 20 seconds right here. Grab a drink of water. We're doing this one last time. Step on the back band. We have less than 10 seconds. All right, get ready. Step on that band, and 3, 2, 1. Feet shoulder width apart, dropping that butt down, squeezing those quads on that way up. There you go. 15 seconds in. Last time we're doing this. 7. All right, front raise, 3, 2, 1. Keep those hands shoulder width apart, front raise. 20 seconds. Core tight, palms down. 10, all push muscles. 5, 3, 2, last time, open and close. Of course, next we're gonna do pull. Back side of the body, 20 seconds. Keep it up. Palms facing each other, just like you would hug somebody. 7 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Awesome job, guys. Right over here, notice how I loop my band. Now you're gonna grab it a different way. We're gonna loop our feet right into these bands right here. Loop it in, toes out. Now you're going wider than the shoulders. Bring that butt back. We have 7 more seconds. We have a sumo deadlift. Second exercise, we have a standing row. That means where those hands are, we're gonna squeeze. Third exercise, we have an upright row with that band. I'm gonna show you guys. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Bring that butt back. Squeeze those glutes. Neck neutral, butt comes back. Slight bend in those legs. Remember, you can always grab a little bit more. We're more than halfway through. 7 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Stand on that band. Standing row. Butts back. 20 seconds. Elbows tight. 10. Keep it up, guys. We're gonna go for those upright rows in 5, 3, 2, 1. All right. Bring those hands right by those shoulders. Elbows come up. There you go. Pulling that weight now. Wrap it out. There you go. Knuckles down, palms facing you. 5, 3, 2, 1. 20 seconds here, guys. Take a deep breath in. We have 90 seconds to go, and then we have our burnout. All right. Sumos. 7. Position yourselves. 3, 2, 1. Butt comes back. Toes out. Stand those heels. There you go. 20 seconds. Halfway. 10. Keep it up, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Standing rows. Step on that band. Let's go. Rep it out. Bring those hands by that belly button, by those hips. Halfway. 10 seconds. Five. Let's hit those upright rows. 3, 2, 1. Last 30 seconds. Elbows up. You're now pulling that band towards that body. Less than 20. Squeeze. 10 seconds. 7. 3, 2, 1. Burnout. We're gonna mix it all up. Total body. We're gonna do 30 seconds. We have right here a deadlift row. So one deadlift, and then you're gonna stand up with a row. Squat down, press up with a squat press thruster. Third exercise, bring up a high. We have a chest press with a lateral lunge. All right, guys, grab your band. We're just gonna go right through it. We have 3 minutes on the clock and we are done. 3, 2, 1. One row, stand it up. Neck neutral. Make sure those hands are down when you stand up. There you go. Butt comes back. Row. Bring those hands down. Stand. 10. We're gonna go into thrusters. In 3, 2, 1. Power it up. Down. Stand. 20 seconds. Powered up through those legs. Keep it up. 10. All right, 5. Chest press, lunge. 3, 2, 1. Keep it up. Opposite leg stays nice and straight. As I come out, my left leg is straight. Then my right leg is straight, butt comes back. Halfway. Push that butt back. You're working those quads with that lateral lunge. 5, three, two, we're going right into it. Burnout round right here. One row, one deadlift. Make sure those hands come down when you're up. 15. Keep it up, team. 7. And 5. 3, 2, 1. Squat down, press up. Beautiful. There you go, 15 seconds. Press it out. We're gonna go to our last 30 seconds. One breath in, one breath out. 3, 2, 1. Woo. There you go, push it forward. There you go. Working those quads, working those chest muscles. 10. All right, guys. 5. 3, 2, 1. Awesome job, Slashers. Remember, stretch it out. Drink lots of water. Eat lots of protein. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Stay safe. Bye, guys.